I can certainly be of assistance here.
Eyes open, people. Hurry!
Contact! Destroy them! Where is the resistance base? We don't want to destroy it. Honest. We heard it was a real chill place to hang out.
that promotion.
Honestly, how many times did Admiral Akbar have to warn those rookies about traps? That they'd get themselves caught so easily is an affront to his memory. Sorry about that. I just really admired the Admiral, you know? And I feel like he's not going to be able to rest easy if we don't get those rookies out of those traps. You'll go rescue them. Akbar will be most proud. I've sent you the distress beacons from the rookies. Looks like they've got themselves trapped all over. Sorry to send you around the houses on this.
Fancy learning something new? I've just been given an update.
Hey, Judy! Wanna get some more shows on the planet?
While it's great that you can come and go as you please, that really doesn't do me much good now, does it? Find something to get me out of here. While it's great that you can come and... really did me a solid there. Can you believe it? Someone pretended to be in trouble just to lure me into that trap. Oh yeah, I just got it. It was a trap. Classic. I'd best head back to base so I can write that down before I forget. Thanks for the help.
Available, by the way.
Thanks for the stop by. Help me! I've tried chewing my way out, but it won't work!
Thanks! Thought I'd be stuck in there for good. Who goes around laying nets on the floor to capture people anyway? Oh, so that's a trap. I finally understand what Admiral Akbar was talking about. Wait until I tell the others.
Mayday! Mayday! They got me surrounded! Boy, am I glad to see you! These guys fight dirty!
Thank you.
Thank you for rescuing me. I didn't think the First Order would have an ambush set up in space. Oh, it was a trap! But in space. I see it so clearly now. Thanks again.
All the rookies have reported in safe and sound, and they each seem to have made a breakthrough in their knowledge of traps. So perhaps some good came of this after all. I'm sure Akbar would be proud of their progress, and of you, for all your hard work in aid of the Resistance. I'm sure he'll be with you always, whenever you need him.
What is that? You have any idea how it got there?
You can have it if you want. Not really mine to give away,
but I'm a bit of a rebel like that. Sorry, it's the Resistance now, isn't it? I mean, I'm a bit of a resistor like that. That's better.
Let's save the day. Sorry, that was lame. Oh, this? This is easy.
Hello, I am C-3PO. How may I be of assistance? I can certainly be of assistance here. I believe this is where I come in. Unpleasant. I can certainly be of assistance here.
Only the best of us can fire our grapples mid-air to reach those high-up ledges. But
I'm sorry. How embarrassing. I was trying to mimic the call of the Vulptex. They're those creatures with the shiny coats who led us through the caves. Beautiful animals. I haven't seen a single Vulptex since then, and so far my attempts to coax them out haven't worked. I hope nothing's happened to them. Would you mind helping me look? Thank you. There must be some clues as to where the Vulptuses went that I'm just not seeing. See what you can find. I'll stay here and, work on my Vulptex call.
If you're looking for Vulptices, maybe keep your eyes on the ground. Those dainty little tootsies of theirs aren't too dainty to leave a trail.
Vulptices? Haven't seen any. But I could have sworn I heard a whimper or something over that way before. Kind of hard to be sure with that awful howling Daisy keeps doing, though.
Wish I could tell you where the Vulptices went, but I've got no idea. They'd make a great mascot for the base, though. I should make a big Vulptex suit and dance in mission briefings to keep morale up. No, Gregory. The general said no more costumes.
Well, that worked out better than I could have hoped. I wonder what kept them going back there. Was it your strange, calming presence? Or my expert howling? I guess we'll never know. At any rate, the Vulptuses are free, so all's well that ends well. Now I'm going to find a warm drink. All that howling's left me rather hoarse.
They've trusted the latest supply run to an astromech. I love those little guys. But the space round here is formidable. I hope they make it in one piece.
Carried away. I nominate myself to take care of this. This truly is a prize, for sure.
I am C-3PO. How may I be of assistance? I can certainly be of assistance here. Oh, how wonderful!
You gonna do this or what?
Take this to the Senate so that we can discuss it for weeks, then take no real action on it.
fancy learning something new? I've just been given an update.
I've not seen these in the Senate before.
I've just received
some
I can certainly be of assistance here.